Hello and welcome back to CanPetEat.com, where we help you determine which foods your pet can and cannot eat. In this video, we are going to answer the question, can dogs eat sugar cookies? In this video, we will explain exactly what sugar cookies are, why dogs can or cannot eat them, and more. We'll also share with you a few foods that are similar that they should absolutely stay away from. So, be sure to watch this entire video to learn if your dog can eat sugar cookies. Be sure to like, subscribe, and pour the bell icon to be notified when we upload a new video. Also, click the first link in the description for a free guide to train your dog. Question of the day, what has your dog gotten into that scared the daylights out of you? Comment below and your comment may be pinned and featured in a future video. When we think of cookies, perhaps, we might think about the famous cookie monster of Sesame Street. But, we may also think about our grandmother's home-baked cookies that are soft, chewy, and warm fresh from the oven. We may have different perspectives and memories about cookies. But, one thing is for sure that cookies bring joy to everyone. However, there's a real presence of cookies that we are unsure about, still lack of affirmation and subject for debate. Are cookies safe for dogs to eat? Can dogs eat cookies without harmful effects? For sure, you have slipped your tongue and answered the question. But, don't worry, in this article, we will find out the benefits of cookies and the best ways to serve them for your dogs. What are sugar cookies? A sweet confectionery, sugar cookies consist of a soft, buttery rollout dough and are often decorated with different toppings. They are commonly made using a combination of flour, baking powder, salt, butter or shortening, sugars, eggs, vanilla extract slash essence, and milk. In this case, baking sugar cookies are best when shaped according to particular occasions, such as Christmas, birthdays, holidays, and other celebrations. Yet, even without any event, you may bake sugar cookies by shaping them into stars, hearts, circles, or ovals. You may find sugar cookies in stores, or you may also prepare and bake them at home. Food family of sugar cookies. Sugar cookies belong to the fat and sugar groups, including cakes, cookies, pastries, and pies. This group is well dubbed as dessert family since it includes food generally low in nutritional value but high in energy. On the other hand, the fat family comprises butter, margarine, lard, and different spreads. The fat group also comprises vegetable oils when used for cooking purposes. Sugar falls under this category since it is often added to desserts, along with syrups, jams, and jellies. As per its nutritional value, the fat and sugar groups are a good energy source. This group offers carbohydrates composed of simple sugars, quickly absorbed by the body to produce energy. However, it also contains fats and oils, although these do offer essential nutrients for the body's proper functioning, they may cause weight gain when consumed in excess amounts. Sugar cookies are sweet. Does it imply having a sweet answer for the ultimate question, are sugar cookies safe for dogs to eat? Can dogs eat sugar cookies? Sugar cookies are safe for dogs. And yes, dogs can eat this food only in moderation, as part of a balanced diet. Sugar cookies contain ingredients like butter, sugar, and milk. These ingredients may not be safe for dogs to have in large quantities. However, as the greatest lovers of human food, your four-legged friends can benefit from small amounts of sugar cookies as a treat or reward for good behavior. Sugar cookies are considered one source of carbohydrates that is quickly absorbed by the body to produce energy. However, it also contains fats and oils, although these do offer essential nutrients for the body's proper functioning, they may cause weight gain when consumed in excess amounts. To achieve healthier, best means in feeding your dogs with sugar cookies, the following section waits for you. Best ways to feed your dogs with sugar cookies. It's best to bake your own sugar cookies. Baking self-made sugar cookies allow you to control the ingredients and ensure it is safe for your dogs to eat. If you really insist on buying them from stores or online shops, make sure that they are fit for human consumption before using them as treats for your furry friends. Otherwise, you are just feeding your dogs with ingredients that may be harmful to their health. Offer sugar cookies as treats only. it's best to offer your dog's sugar cookies only as treats, and in moderation. However, this can cause them to develop an unhealthy habit of begging for food, leading to obesity over time due to the wrong feeding behavior they acquire from you. The more you culture discipline your dog's diet, the higher sustainability and better results you get. Use natural sweeteners. When you bake your own sugar cookies, it's best to use natural sweeteners like honey or molasses, considered safe for dogs. These natural ingredients provide a healthy alternative to processed sugars and will be a better option for your dogs. Reasons why dogs can eat sugar cookies. There are positive contributing factors when feeding sugar cookies to your dogs. Here are some reasons why they can eat this particular food. A good source of carbohydrates for dogs. Sugar cookies are a good source of carbohydrates for your dog. This is because carbohydrates are the primary energy-producing nutrient that powers their body, just like how sugars power humans. This type of nutrient empowers the dog's ability to exercise and digest food efficiently. A safe source of dietary fibers. Dietary fiber is a necessary nutrient for dogs since it aids in the movement and processing of food, just like how humans can benefit from consuming soluble or insoluble fibers that aid digestion. Sugar cookies also provide the same benefits. Fiber-rich foods such as sugar cookies are also known to help manage weight, prevent certain diseases, and strengthen the immune system. An excellent reward for good behavior. Sugar cookies are a perfect treat or reward for your dog's positive behaviors that you always wanted them to exhibit. This food is especially beneficial if they have done something extraordinary like fetching your slippers from across the room or chasing away burglars from your home. Possible concerns when eating sugar cookies. Earlier, you have learned the benefits of feeding sugar cookies. Now, let's consider some hazards your dog may experience. Lactose intolerance. Dogs can get lactose intolerance just like humans. When dogs overeat something with high lactose content, they may experience unpleasant side effects such as stomach pain or gas. This occurs when the dog's body is not producing sufficient amounts of the lactase enzyme to break down and digest dairy products properly. Diabetes. Sugar can cause blood sugar levels to spike in your dog's body, which may lead it towards a life-threatening disease called diabetes. Diabetes occurs when the pancreas cannot produce sufficient insulin hormone that regulates carbohydrates and fat metabolism in dogs' bodies. Overweight. Too much sugar equates to too much weight gain, especially for smaller dogs with faster metabolisms. In addition, when sugar is not burned off fast enough by the body, it will be stored as fat instead of energy, leading to potential health problems like heart disease and obesity over time. Signs your dog is sick from eating sugar cookies. Does your dog act far from the usual? Your dog may not tell you their sickness, but they show some signs for you to attend to. So, get your pen and take the following signs that your dog is sick. Loss of sensation. Your dog may experience a loss of sensation, impacting its ability to control bodily movements and balance. This condition may be caused by a dietary deficiency, illness, or other underlying medical conditions. Vomiting and diarrhea. Too much sugar can cause vomiting and diarrhea in dogs as it upsets the digestive system. When the stomach is not working correctly, this will lead to dehydration and malnutrition. Tiredness and lethargy. Does your dog look tired all the time? This may be a sign that they are under too much stress from going through something significant like surgery or an injury, but you cannot ignore them feeling fatigued as this will lead to more severe health problems if left unchecked. What to do if your dog is sick from eating sugar cookies? To be calm and composed is the first response you have to show when your dog is sick. This will help you assess the situation and think of a plan to provide your dog with immediate relief from symptoms by doing these simple steps. Please note what your dog ate before they got sick, as this can be an essential piece in solving the puzzle on how to treat them. For example, if it were just one cookie or two, your dog would most likely be fine. But if your dog ate close to half of the entire baking sheet, this is not good since sugar can cause serious health problems when consumed in large amounts for dogs. So, call your vet immediately, and refrain from giving them any medication without consulting first, as you may worsen their condition by worsening their symptoms with harsh medications that are not suitable for them. Avoid these similar foods from this family. Similar foods related to sugar cookies matter for your dog's health. Now, it's time to get your awareness pack and include these foods into your notes. Chocolates. Chocolate can be dangerous for dogs like it is for humans. When ingested in large amounts, chocolate can cause serious problems such as restlessness, tremors, and seizures, which are fatal if not addressed immediately. Xylitol. Just like sugar cookies, xylitol poses a threat to your dog's health since they may experience the same side effects like vomiting, diarrhea, and loss of coordination. This is because xylitol contains a substance that can cause their pancreas to become inflamed, leading to severe medical conditions down the road. Moldy foods. Foods with mold are not safe for your dog's consumption since they contain mycotoxin that affects their liver functions and may damage their body cells. How to make sugar cookies safe to eat? We're near to our finish line, and before we wrap up our discussion, here are some ways to make sugar cookies safe to feed for your dogs. An excellent additive to a balanced meal plan for dogs. Sugar cookies can be added as an additive in the dog's daily diet, like how humans can eat them as part of their regular meals. Just make sure that you control quantities and not overfeed them with this food since it can affect their health negatively. Avoid the fat. If you want to assure that your sugar cookies are safe for dogs, then avoid adding butter or lard into it, as these ingredients contain fatty acids, which may not agree with their digestive system if consumed in excess amounts. In some cases, it may cause stomach upset, diarrhea, and vomiting in dogs. Check the content. The best way to control what your dog eats is through proper planning and checking the ingredients of each ingredient that you use in a recipe. With that being said, it is highly advisable to know reading labels, especially with stored manufactured cookies, so nothing gets passed by without noticing something important like the presence of xylitol, which can be toxic for dogs if ingested in large amounts. Key takeaways. The debate has come to an end. Alas, our answer is as sweet as yes, dogs can eat sugar cookies safely and moderately. We don't have to let our dogs drool when we take every inch of our bite. The genuine gestures of feeding sugar cookies as a treat bring happiness to our dogs. Going back, sugar cookies contain ingredients like butter, sugar, and milk. This food is a good source of carbohydrates and dietary fibers in boosting your dog's daily energy. You can bake your own sugar cookies, or you can also include them on your dog's balanced meal plan. Yet, when worse days come, your dog may experience lethargy, vomiting, or loss of sensation after eating sugar cookies. If these signs of sickness occur, it's best to bring your dogs to your nearest vet. In the end, sweetness will always be our dog's favorite part, whether coming from our simple gestures or sugar cookies. Hopefully, we've helped you decide if the food was safe to eat. If we did, be sure to check out a free guide to turn your good doggy into a great doggo. Also, comment below if you'd like us to help you determine if your pet can eat other types of foods. Disclaimer: Can Pet Eat does not intend to provide veterinary advice. We go to great lengths to help users better understand their dogs. However, the information provided is not a substitute for veterinary guidance. Please be advised, we are not veterinarians. Always consult your veterinarian.